Muslim men are permitted to have up to 4 permanent wives under very strict religious conditions, which require men to be in a financial position to support all of them and spend time with all of them equally. But most Muslim men do not take this option as the responsibility is too vast and the headache does not give them peace of mind.